It's bad enough that politicians lie to us. But what gets even worse is when politicians lie to us about lying to us. Take, for example, Herschel Walker, who is now officially the Republican nominee for Senate from the great state of Georgia. He won his primary relatively easily this week, in spite of the fact that he has, for years and years and years, been lying to people, been lying to the media about actually graduating from the University of Georgia. And now, he's also coming out and saying, I never lied about this. I never said that I graduated from Georgia, even though there's audio recordings of him literally making these claims. There's videos of him making these claims. There's direct quotes of him in interviews with newspaper making these claims. And he is trying to lie to the media now, saying, I never said those things. It was on your campaign website, bro. And once you got called out on it, it was deleted from the campaign website. So he's trying to tell people, like, no, that was them, he says. It was them. Let me read this. This was from an interview that Walker did a couple months ago, actually. He was asked by Russ Spencer from Fox 5 Atlanta. He said, in some instances, you've exaggerated that story. You said that you graduated from UGA, which Walker interjected. I never said that. They said that. And I said, that's what you got to remember. I never have said that statement. Not one time. I've said that I studied criminal justice at UGA. Okay. But that's simply not true. Because fact checkers are a thing that exists, Herschel. And here's what they had to say. In a 2017 motivational speech, Herschel Walker said, quote, and all of a sudden, I started going to the library, getting books, standing in front of a mirror, reading to myself, so that Herschel, that all the kids said was mentally challenged, become valedictorian of his class, graduated University of Georgia in the top 1% of his class. That same year, in a 2017 radio interview, he said, and people say, Herschel, you played football. But I said, guys, I also was valedictorian of my class. I also was in the top 1% of my graduating class in college. But he never graduated. Sure as hell didn't make it into the top 1%. And by the way, Herschel, your statement there, like, I was valedictorian and I was in the top 1%. Well, yeah. If somebody's valedictorian, of course they're in the top 1%. Not just in the top 1%, they're the top 1%. That's what valedictorian means, you idiot. Did you not know that? Like, not only was I valedictorian, but I was close to the top. You can't be valedictorian if you're not the top. But by the way, you also can't be valedictorian if you don't graduate from school. Now, I'm not going to begrudge the guy for not graduating from college. He had a very promising NFL career ahead of him. You know, so he leaves college junior year, was doing great in college football, goes to the pros. You know, it happens all the time. You don't have to graduate if you don't want to. That's your choice, whatever. But you also don't have to lie about it. Because here's the thing. Herschel Walker is lying to people about these things, not because he is stupid, but because he thinks you are. And the ease with which he lies, folks, that should concern everyone. Everyone. He's just making stuff up without a second thought. It just comes natural, like language to him, to lie about these things that, again, are easily verifiable. But this is the point we're at today. Herschel Walker lying about having lied to you in the past. And this, Georgians, is your Republican nominee for Senate this year. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.